Welcome to the latest. Monday will be a cloudy day across Scotland. There'll be rain, particularly in the west. But first of all, it'll be a little bit frosty, particularly in the northeastern areas on Sunday night as we see clear spells and quite a dry start to the night. By the morning, though, rain will spread in from the west, bringing some hill snow for a time to central areas. So quite a difference in temperatures on Monday morning, -3 in the far east and more like 4 degrees in the west. But that milder weather will push eastward. So a cloudy day for many with outbreaks of rain and drizzle, particularly in the northwest, where it might be quite unpleasant throughout the day. Temperatures across the board, though, much milder than on Sunday. 10 or 11 degrees across the south and west, and a little bit cooler in the far east. But for the rest of the week, it'll turn drier, mostly cloudy, however, with some strong winds at times. There's plenty more details on your forecast online and social media.